Hey y'all. Say hi, Maternal. Devin Hale again on this beautiful Friday morning. I think it's April 15th. Preds are playing the first playoff game tonight. I got my gold on, ready to support my team. I'm going to give you guys an update on my life here in just a second, my music career, but I wanted to talk to you guys first about something that's been on my mind this morning, and that's the fear of judgment from others. A lot of times we'll hold back on being ourselves. Sometimes we don't do certain things that we'd like to do because we're afraid of who might be watching, afraid of what they're going to think about us. But let me share something with you. Other than God, who is our ultimate judge, who will judge us someday, besides Him, whose opinion really matters? Nobody's. Nobody's but yours. You're the only person that matters. Your opinion's the only one that matters. Hey, I'm not talking about like being foolish in a job interview or acting real silly and getting yourself in trouble. I'm not talking about that. But I mean like putting yourself in a box. Sometimes we're afraid to sing out loud. Sometimes we're afraid to dance because, you know, I don't want those people over there thinking that I'm an idiot or a loser or can't dance. I personally think I'm a pretty good dancer, but think about this. The restrictions and limitations that we place on ourselves because of the fear of being judged by others has such a greater consequence on us than actually being judged by others. Think about it. Dance, you dance all crazy, those people over there think, man, that person can't dance. Well, how does that affect you? Oh, water's overflowing. How does that affect you? It doesn't. It doesn't change a thing. But if you hold back and don't dance because you're afraid that they might think that about you, well, that is going to affect you. That's going to put you in a somber mood, be down and out, and you're not being yourself. Let me tell you, I'm myself all the time. We got to be true to ourselves. We got to be who we are. That is the most important thing for me. I try to be me all the time, 100%. Doesn't matter who's around. You know, I am me. I'm not going to change who I am for anybody. And I just wanted to share that thought with you guys because if you put yourself in a box and keep from being who you really are, you're not going to have a very happy life, man. I have a very happy life. I know lots of people who feel the same way. Who cares about what other people think? Do you and be you, be who you are. And those people are happy. And happiness makes for a much better life. So, before I go, I got to tell you guys, don't be afraid of what other people think about you because it doesn't really matter. Let's see. Today's Friday. Tonight I'm watching the playoff game. Tomorrow I'm singing at Brandon Frazier's memorial service in Murfreesboro. I don't think I'm going to be doing anything this weekend. Next Friday, the 22nd, I think. Friday, April 22nd. There's a guy on a dirt bike. I'll be at Bosky's on MacMimble Highway. And then next Saturday night, I'll be in MacMimble at Cowboy Up with my band, Monty Hill. Check us out, Monty-Hill. Thank you guys for listening this far. I got to get back to work. Sorry it's taking me so long to get my point across. But hey, don't be afraid to be you because it doesn't matter what anybody else thinks. See you guys.